The Bible says, do not be conformed to the pattern of this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind. How are you going to renew your mind? In the presence of God, through the Word of God. His Word comes and it washes over you. And when the more time you spend in the Word, the more time you spend in the presence of God, the more you'll get your thoughts and your mind in alignment with God. And when fear comes knocking, you're going to stand up and say, fear, shut up. I want to tell you what God says, by His stripes I'm healed. I want to tell you what God says, I'm the head, not the tail. I want to tell you what God says, greater is He that is in me than he that is in the world. The Bible says, do not be conformed to the pattern of this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind. How are you going to renew your mind? In the presence of God, through the Word of God. His Word comes and it washes over you. And when the more time you spend in the Word, the more time you spend in the presence of God, the more you'll get your thoughts and your mind in alignment with God. And when fear comes knocking, you're going to stand up and say, fear, shut up. I want to tell you what God says, by His stripes I'm healed. I want to tell you what God says, I'm the head, not the tail. I want to tell you what God says, greater is He that is in me than he that is in the world.